This program to bring you a fast-breaking news story. And here now is our monster on the spot, Telly Monster.
This is Telly, your monster on the spot, here to show you the latest baby pictures from Sesame Street. Yes!
Telly! You're showing baby pictures on television?
That's right, Maria.
Well, have I got baby pictures for you? Wait till you see.
Well, that's nice, but...
Okay, now, this picture is the first picture we ever took of Gabrielle. Isn't that something?
Yes, that's something.
Okay, now this is Gabriella sleeping with her arms behind her head. And this is Gabriella with her tongue sticking out. Isn't that something?
Tongue sticking out,
now,
yes.
Now, are you getting these on camera?
Yeah, but these aren't exactly the pictures I had in mind, Maria.
Oh, I know. You want to see the pictures that Lisa and I took in the park last week. Well, don't worry, because they're right here. Here, look at her. Isn't she something? I am so proud of her.
I'm sure you are, Maria,
But you want to see more, don't you, Marie? I have more. Here they are. Oh, look at that face. Is that a face or is that a face?
Yeah, it's a terrific face, Maria.
Yeah.
But it's the wrong face.
The wrong face?
Oh, Maria, I don't know how to tell you this, but I'm not here to show everybody Gabriella's baby pictures today.
You're not?
No, I'm supposed to show pictures of the baby honker.
Pictures of the baby honker?
Yeah. Now what am I gonna do? If I show the baby honker pictures, you're gonna be upset, Maria, but that's what I'm here for. And if I don't do it, I don't know what happens.
No, that's okay. Now, just show pictures of the baby honker.
I'm really sorry, Maria. And now, here with the latest pictures of her baby honker is Mrs. Honker. Ah, yeah. Oh, look at those in the little high chair even. You must be very proud of your baby honker, Mrs. Honker. Well, that's all the time we have for right now. This is Telly Monster returning you to your regularly scheduled program.
You know, those are really very cute. Yeah. Oh, would you like to see? Oh, yes, I'd love to show you some more of these pictures. You know, isn't it fun to take?
In the 12th kingdom beyond the 12th sea, on the 12th mountain and near the 12th stream, in castle number 12 with 12 towers, lived a beautiful princess named 12via. At noon, on the 12th day of the 12th month, she would be 12 years old. So she sent her 12 knights to invite 12 princes and 12 princesses to her birthday party. 12 cannons fired, 12 shots announcing 12via's 12th birthday. 12 chariots, each drawn by 12 horses, arrived with 12 princesses, each carrying 12 gifts for 12via. 12 courses were cooked by 12 cooks, wearing 12 hats, mixing with 12 spoons. One cake was baked by 12 bakers. 12via cried because she was disappointed that there was only one cake, until she went 12 steps to the 12th tower and saw that the cake was a huge number.
Our regularly scheduled sheep film will not be seen so that we may bring you a Bob Bob Walters special presentation.
Hello, I'm Bob Bob Walters with another Bob Bob Walters special. The very famous actress lives. Oh, Here she comes now. Oh, Mawo!
Oh, hello, Baba! Welcome to my pasture.
Very nice place. It really says sheep.
Oh, thank you, Baba.
Mawo, we would all love to know what a famous sheep like you does when she's not acting in a movie or a Broadway play.
Well, Baba, when I'm not acting, I'm just like any other.
We know you are no ordinary sheep.
Oh, but it's true to eat hay like other sheep. In fact, I was just going to have my snack now.
Can you believe it? She does eat hay just like other sheep.
Of course. And sometimes I eat grass too, Baba. Yeah. That's how I keep my sheepish figure.
Oh, yes.
Oh, would you like some hay?
Oh, no, I do not care for it myself. She eats hay and grass like a sheep. But is she really like other sheep?
Yes.
Oh, do you mean to tell me someone shears your wool?
Yes, the farmer in Dale over there. Oh. He cuts my wool and makes it into sweaters. Yeah. Oh, look, see? These are Merrill Sheep Originals made for my very...
Very attractive. But, Merrill, most sheep live with other sheep. I do not see any sheep around here. Tell us, Merrill, are there any special sheep in your life?
Oh, yeah, lots of them, Baba. A whole herd.
Really?
Oh, here they come now.
Mawo sheep, a whip sheep. This is Baba Walters.
Okay, kids, what's big?
It's a square.
Very good, Mary. Lee, now straighten up. Attaboy. Okay, look sharp. What's this?
Triangle.
Very good. A triangle. What's this one?
Circle.
Last one, Holmes, a rotten egg.
Ernie. Oh, Ernie, what are you doing?
I thought I'd have a few cookies before I went to sleep.
Ernie, don't eat those cookies, huh?
What?
Crumbs in the sheets, that's why.
I get crumbs in the sheets?
Yeah, Ernie, and if there are crumbs in your pajamas.
Ooh, pajamas, Bert?
Yeah, Ernie, and in your pajamas, they'll make you itch. You know
I don't like to itch, Bert.
No, and if you itch, you won't be able to sleep, Ernie, so don't do it, okay? Good night. Oh.
If I eat the cookies in bed, in my sheets, get crumbs in the sheets, I'll get crumbs. And if I get my pajamas, I'll itch. Then I won't be able to sleep. Oh, Bert, thank you so much for stopping me from eating cookies in my bed.
All right, Ernie, just go to bed, okay?
Okay. And I'm never going to eat cookies again.
Okay, good. Ernie, what are you doing?
I'm going to eat cookies in your bed, Bert.
One, two, three, four, five. One, two, and one, two, three.
Africa. 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 The world.
Old paper.
Hi, honey. I really miss you. I wait till you get home.
Gordon, who are you talking to?
I'm talking to Susan, Big Bird.
You are? Mm-hmm. Well, where is she?
Oh.
I don't see her anywhere.
She's not here. No, you see, she went to visit her parents, bringing this tape to send to her.
Really?
Yeah. Oh, listen.
Good.
Hi, honey. I really miss you. I can hardly wait till you get home. That's right.
But how is Susan? She's not here to hear it.
Well, I'm going to send this tape to her, and then she'll play it on a house.
Oh, she had her parents. Oh, I see. Come up, you don't have to use it.
That's right. Huh. Yeah. Say hi to Susan.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah.
All right, I'll just press the record button here, and you speak into the microphone.
Right, okay? I'm talking to the phone.
Yeah. All right, go.
Hello, Susan.
Where was I?
Well, don't I get to hear it, Gordon?
Oh, okay.
Hello, Susan.
Yeah, that was good.
Hey, wait.
What?
I forgot to say my name. Now, how's Susan going to know it's me talking?
Big Bird, she knows your voice.
Oh, can I do it over again, please?
Okay.
Oh, I love doing this.
You're on.
Hello, Susan. This is...
Okay, good.
Oh, wait.
What?
Well, just one more thing. Please, it's important, huh, Gordon?
Okay, go ahead.
Hi, Susan. This is me back again. Big tell you what I did today. Let's see. First I got up. And then what did I do? Then I had breakfast. Want to know what I had? Oh, of course. It was birdseed pancakes with birdseed syrup on it. A big glass of birdseed juice. And then Snuffy came over and we went to the park. We played with him.
There.
Good. And then Snuffy and I went roller skating, and we played hopscotch, and I won. No. Then we played tag and home. Then I met Gordon at recorder. The end. Over and out. Roger. Wilcox. Gordon? Maybe you better turn off the tape recorder thing, because I'm done.
Sure.
Sure, I'm sure.
Okay. There. Okay.
Hmm?
Big Bird, you said you were done.
I am. But the kids probably have something they'd like to say to Susan. Hey, kids, come over here. Gordon wants you to say hi to Susan.
Next time, I'm writing a letter. Okay, kids. You want to say hi to Susan? Okay. Who's first? You first. Huh? Okay.
Hello, Susan. This is Brian.
Okay, and?
Hello, Susan. This is my Lenny.
Very good.
Once there was one more. Then there were more. And more. And again.
Now there's less of my clothes. And you see,
you wanna know something weird? Sometimes at night turns into a jungle.
Today, I would like to discuss hope with you.
Hey, Ernie.
Oh, hi there.
Hi.
Hey, listen, would you like to discuss hope with me?
Sure, why not?
Okay. Now, I have something inside this paper bag.
Oh, you do, huh?
Now, you don't know what's in this bag.
No.
Okay. Now, is there anything that you would like there to be in this bag?
Oh, yes.
Mm. And what, pray tell, is that?
Cookie!
A cookie. You would like there to be a cookie inside this bag?
You bet. Cookie.
Now observe that you don't know for a fact that there is indeed a cookie inside this bag, do you?
Can I peek?
No, you can't peek.
Oh, no, I do not know.
Okay, but the bag is just about the right
thing. Might cookie?
Yes, it might.
Goody, it's a cookie. Give me
cookie. No. You don't know that for sure.
No, but I want it to be a cookie.
Exactly. You want it to be a cookie, and another way to say that is that you hope that this is a cookie.
I hope that is a cookie, yeah.
Okay, but it might not be a cookie.
Oh, I hope it's a cookie real bad.
It might be a bunch of thumbtacks.
Thumbtacks? No, I hope it's a cookie.
Or it could be like a box of crayons.
Oh, no, I want it to be a cookie.
Well, I won't keep you in suspense any longer.
Oh, goody, give me cookie.
It is not a cookie.
Not a cookie?
Nope, it is not a cookie. It is, in fact,
no cookie.
10 cookies.
10 cookies?
Yep, it's 10 cookies.
Oh, boy.
Rather, it's 9 cookies there. Possibly 8 cookies. Anyway, I hope that he enjoys the cookies.
Robot. R. The letter R.
Okay, okay. You want to say hello to Susan? All right, okay. Just quack into the microphone. Shelly, you want to say hello to Susan?
Who, me?
Yeah, look, just say hello right into that microphone, okay? You ready? Go ahead.
I can't.
Oh. Well, try it again. Relax. Take a deep breath.
Oh, Gordon, it's no use. I'd like to say hello to Susan, but I'm shy.
Oh, hey, well, hey, that's okay. Everybody gets a little shy sometimes. Look, when you're ready to say hello, you will. Hey, that's my telephone. I'll be right back.
I guess Gordon is right. Maybe I'll just say hello another time.
I almost said hello. I gave it my best try. Maybe next time I will say it and I won't be so shy. I'd like to sing my song so everyone can hear. But for now, I'll sing for me when the coast is clear. Yes, I'll sing it out, sing it for me. I'll la 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 la, loud as can be. Yes, I'll sing it out, sing it for me. Maybe soon I will be ready to laugh with other folks. But for now, I'll tell myself some silly turtle jokes.
Hey, Shelly, why did the turtle swim across the pond? To get to the other side.
And I'll laugh it up, laugh just for me. I'll ha ha ha, ho 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 ho, hee 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 hee. One day I'll go to parties and dance with everyone. But till then, I'll dance with me and still have lots of fun. Yes, I'll dance around, kick up my feet. I'll rock, 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 rock to the beat. Yes, I'll la la la, hee hee hee, dance just for me.
Terrific! I didn't know you could
great.
Sing and dance
yeah.
like that.
You really think so?
Yeah, yeah sure we do.
What?
Hey, and you know what?
What?
Susan's going to think so too. Look, I left the tape recorder running. Listen.
Oh. Maybe someday I'll let everyone sing.
Wow. You know, that's almost like saying hello.
Thank you. morning.
How you doing? I'm Mr. Susie. What you got here?
A heart first.
Well, you put it in a shoebox and kept it dry and warm. That's a good idea. Let's bring it in the hospital and see what we have here.
Ring the box. Oh, baby robins. Where did you find the birds?
In the road.
Near your home?
Yes. What's wrong with them?
Well, we're going to look at him. I think maybe, being that he was found by the road, he might have flown into a car and hurt his right wing. This wing doesn't look too good here.
Are you going to keep him or are you going to let him go?
Oh, no. We won't keep the wild birds. I really think wild things should be free, don't you? Yes. So we'll try and fix him if we can. Fix this wing. And when he's better, we will let him go. Ellen, can you give me a hand taping this bird's wing, please? Just let Ellen in here and she can stabilize that a little bit. This should heal. Oh, that's a good bird. Would you like to see some of the other birds that are here? Steven, how you doing?
Hi.
Good. Today the day we let the bird go?
Yes, today is the day you can let the bird go. His wing is healed, and he's going to go free today, yes. Okay, this is the time you've been waiting for. This is your robin, and he's all better. Just hold him gently. He's going to be a wild bird again, which is a good thing. And we're going to wish him good luck, Gina.
Goodbye, good luck.
Okay, just gently.
Goodbye, birdie.
Please fly.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Oh, hello there, everybody. This is your little furry pal, Grover. Mm-hmm. And I have with me a carrot. Juicy, delicious, and crunchy. And I am going to eat this carrot right now. Oh! Look who it is coming. The amazing Mumford. Oh, hey. Maybe he will do a trick for us. He does wonderful magic tricks, you know. Mumpy. Mm. Mumpy, it is your old pal Grover.
Yes, Grover.
Oh, it is so good to see you. Mumpy, maybe you could do something for us.
Well, I don't have much time, Grover.
This will not take long. I thought maybe you could do something for me and the boys and girls. Something like, you know, maybe, hey, this carrot. Make this carrot disappear, would you please?
Hmm? Oh, well, my, what a juicy, crunchy, delicious-looking carrot.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, indeed, I would be happy to make this carrot disappear.
Did you hear that, boys and girls? Oh, that is wonderful. And, Mumpy,
mm-hmm.
could you kind of make it do it with a big puff of smoke, kind of make it impressive?
Hmm? Oh, all right. Stand back.
Yes, this is going to be so much fun. Okay.
A la peanut butter sandwiches.
Oh, look at all the smoke you did, Mumpy. That is wonderful. Didn't I not tell you?
There you are, all gone.
Oh, you have made the carrot disappear.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it? It is gone.
Mm-hmm.
He is so good. Okay, now make it appear again. Here we go. Bring it back. Bring it back.
I can't bring it back, Grover. I ate it.
You ate it?
Mm-hmm.
But, Mumpy, that was not magic.
No, but it sure was delicious. And you didn't say anything about magic.
How do you do? I understand you're a very good actor.
Yes, I am.
Good. I'd like to test your skills as an actor. Could you show me an emotion?
Just name it.
Show me anger.
Well, when I'm angry, my eyebrows go down. My mouth goes down. My voice gets loud. I point with my finger, and I say things like, "You have some nerve keeping me waiting. Who do you think you are? I won't stand for this. I don't need this job."
I'm getting out of here.
Pity. He was rather good.
I must be dreaming. I thought I heard beautiful music coming from Oscar's trash can. I do hear beautiful music coming from Oscar's trash can.
Now you have been listening very carefully, Oscar, yes?
Yes.
Now you play.
Do I have to?
If you want to be a great grouch violin player, you must practice, practice, practice.
Okay. Here we go.
Almost. Again.
Again? Okay.
Practice makes perfect.
Wow. Oscar, that was beautiful. I can't believe my ears. Where did you learn to play like that?
Well, only from the greatest grouch violinist in the whole world, of course. It's Yuck Perlmutt.
It's Yuck Perlmutt?
He's the one and only.
Must we have these constant interruptions?
I'm sorry, Mr. Perlmutt, but I just have to tell you, you are some teacher. I never thought I'd hear Oscar play violin like that. It was beautiful. It was incredible. It was.
May we proceed?
Oh. Yeah, come on there, Tin Ears. We got a genius at work here.
Yes, of course. But just one more thing.
What now?
Do you mind if I just turn on my tape recorder while you play this time? I just want my wife to hear this. My wife Susan. She won't believe her ears. Okay?
It's your call, Itchuk.
If it will keep him quiet.
I
won't say another word, I promise.
Mm.
Okay, let me just set up my microphone here.
Are you quite through?
Yes. We're recording.
Oh, goody. And now, Oscar, we will play this song together the way it is supposed to be played.
I'm game.
And a one, and a two, and a three.
Wait, stop, that noise, what's going on?
Hey, did you get that on tape there, microphone head?
Wait, what's going on here? Before you, just a minute ago, you played all of the right notes, and now you're playing all of the wrong notes.
Now, of course, one must learn to play the right notes before he can learn to play the wrong notes. It just takes practice.
Pearls of wisdom there.
All right, once again, Oscar, and this time try to get all the notes wrong. And go.
No, hey. Oh, no.
All right, Marvin, let's see how smart you are.
Okay, Ralph.
Now, what would happen if you didn't have a mouth?
I couldn't talk.
Right. And what if you didn't have a nose?
I couldn't smell.
Right again. Now, Marvin, what would happen if you didn't have any ears?
I couldn't see.
Exactly. What do you mean you couldn't see if you didn't have any ears?
My hat would fall down over my eyes.
Oh, for Pete's sake.
Couldn't hear either, for that matter. Hey, where are you going?
Thank you. This is Farmer Ernie. I bet you're wondering, what's a city kid like me doing on a farm like this? Well, I'll tell you.
I came to the farm to see how things grow, and I learned some things I didn't know. Plants can grow high, plants can grow low. Some grow above the ground, and some grow below. For instance, a tomato doesn't grow like a potato.
Tomatoes push and shove together.
Meanwhile, a potato doesn't grow like a tomato.
Potatoes never show, we stay down below.
Plants can grow high, plants can grow low. Some grow above the ground, and some grow below.
Now, if you want a lettuce,
I can tell you where to get it.
We always can be found right above the ground.
Look high for a zucchini, because they're never very teeny.
But if you want a beet, look under your feet.
Plants can grow high, plants can grow low. Some grow above the ground, and some grow below.
Maybe next time you'll see something you'll know.
If it grew above the ground, or it grew below.
I wonder where cilantro grows. And then there's parsley, sage, rosemary, and thyme.
Sorry, Ernie, we're out of time.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P. Q, R, S. C, U, V. W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
I'd love to.
A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now I know my ABCs. I am glad you sang with me.
You're lucky, Mort. All I got in my lunchbox is peanut butter and jelly sandwiches.
Gordon.
Oh, hi.
Thanks so much for letting me borrow this tape.
Oh, anytime.
You've got to hear a tape I made. I'm going to send it to my mother in Puerto Rico. She's going to love it. Listen.
Gabriella.
What's wrong with her?
There's nothing wrong with her.
Oh, yeah? Then why is she making those cutesy-poo noises
here? Well, as a matter of fact, Oscar, she always makes these noises when I say your name.
My name?
Yeah. Hmm. All I have to do is say Oscar, and she goes...
Miles used to do the same thing when he was a baby. I'd say Oscar's name, and he'd go...
Yeah, well, I'll bet Miles doesn't go anymore. Maybe Gabriella will grow out of it, too.
That's the sound she makes whenever she sees Lee.
Miles used to go... Every time he saw Susan.
Enough, huh? I'll give a grouch a break here. Can't you listen to this baby babble somewhere else, huh?
Well, as a matter of fact, Oscar, I do have to get back to the fix-it shop. Do you mind if I keep this a little longer? I'd like to listen to it while I work.
He doesn't mind.
Now, keep it as long as you like.
Okay, thanks.
Hey, wait. Hey, is that what I think it is?
No, that's a mistake, Oscar. See, I must have left the tape recorder on when Gabriella woke up from her nap. Sometimes she cries when she wakes up. I'll just have to erase it later.
Erase it? No, that's the best part.
Oh, see ya.
Hey, wait, come back. I'm just getting interested. There's nothing I like better than a good cry. Hey. Rats. Hey, I could do it myself. How does that go again? How's that, huh? Wah! 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 Wah!
Sesame Street has been brought to you today by the letters O and R, and by the number 12. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop.
Hey, I must have been a beautiful baby. Wah! Wah!